1965, a young man about 21, no different than you or I. He's catching catfish and getting drunk. And Uncle Sam called, he called him up, sent him out to Vietnam. That young man got his life turned upside down, turned his smile into a frown, robbed that king of his crown for an idea he didn't even know about. He was gambling at the wagon when that army man showed up, and he flashed that penny paper, and old Flukey, he signed up. It's gonna be a big time in the jungle, gonna be a firefight, gonna be a rumble, send me out to Vietnam. I fight 10 men, I got nothing left in the states for me. I wanna see the world, you see. I know that Uncle Sam needs me to fight for an idea I know nothing about. And the drill sergeant was loud, and he could not see the corpses for the raging dust cloud. Grab your duffel bags, head to the checkpoint. Welcome to Vietnam, boys, you're in for a hell of a fight. Take it from the ones who know, the army moves slow. Hurry up and wait, don't sleep late, and learn to hate your brother before you hate your foe. Patrol out in the rice field, then the choppers flew low, lancing up for the hand signal, tell you where to go. Then the bomb started falling, and they pounded his brain, and he thought about his